China on Saturday launched the crewed spaceship Shenzhou-13, sending three astronauts to its space station core module Tianhe for a six-month mission. A Long March-2F Y13 carrier rocket carrying the Shenzhou-13 crewed spaceship blasted off at 0:23 local time on Saturday, 16:23 Greenwich Mean Time on Friday, from the Jiuquan Satellite Launch Center in northwest China. About 582 seconds later, the Shenzhou-13 manned spacecraft separated from the rocket and entered the predetermined orbit, sending three astronauts, Zhai Zhigang, Wang Yaping, and Ye Guangfu, into space. The flight crew was in good condition and the launch was a complete success. After entering orbit, the Shenzhou-13 spaceship will conduct a fast automated rendezvous and docking with the in-orbit combination composed of the space station core module Tianhe and the cargo craft Tianzhou-2 and Tianzhou-3. The astronauts will be stationed in the core module for 6 months. They will have assignments including operating mechanical arms, performing extravehicular activities, and having module transfer tests. They will also continue to verify key technologies concerning astronauts' long-term stay in orbit, as well as recycle and life support. Tianzhou-3, carrying supplies for the Shenzhou-13 crewed mission, was launched and docked at the rear docking port of Tianhe on September 20.
长征二号遥13火箭已将神舟十三号载人飞船准确送入预定轨道，翻板展开，工作正常。我宣布，神舟十三号载人飞船发射任务取得圆满成功。
Currently, the complex formed by Tianhe and the two cargo craft is ready for docking with the Shenzhou-13 spacecraft and boarding of the three astronauts. Chinese Vice Premier Han Zheng, also a member of the Standing Committee of the Political Bureau of the Communist Party of China, CPC, Central Committee, watched the live broadcast of the launch at the Beijing Aerospace Control Center. Zhang Yusha, Vice Chairman of the Central Military Commission, watched the launching at the Jiuquan Satellite Launch Center.